Squad car doors are just the beginning. Our next doors lead to the implied consent advisory and a choice to test or refuse. There are no other possible answers or shortcuts for a person who has been arrested for DWI. In fact, even refusing to decide is considered a decision. Don't limit your options by driving impaired. Make all the right choices before your next night out. Plan ahead, use a sober ride, and avoid our doors.